Good evening, everyone. My name is Brad Gottschall. I am your Lower Paxton Township manager, and in typical fashion, I'm going to give a brief summary of this evening's agenda, particularly for the benefit of those who may be watching at home on television. This evening's agenda is very light. We have only really two items of substantive action by the board. This is a business session of the board. Under new business on the agenda, the board will first do the administration of a loyalty oath to John Brian McDonald, he being an impending Lower Paxton Township Fire Police officer. Second to that, the board will do another administration of loyalty oath to a Bradley Sumsky, that being a new Lower Paxton Township police officer, so we welcome him aboard as well. After that, the board will, under subdivision and land development items, take action on improvement guarantees, and then finally the payment of township and authority bills. Finally, hear any last announcements, and then make a motion to adjourn. With all that said, most of the board members are seated and prepared to conduct business, and I will have at it. So, members of the board, thank you very much.
Okay, we'll just wait about 1 or 2 minutes. Okay, thank you. I'd like to call the meeting of the Lower Paxton Board of Supervisors business meeting on Tuesday, July the 2nd to order. Mr. Judd will be leading us in the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Thank you. Have approval of the minutes from the April 16th, 2024 business meeting.
So moved.
So moved. Okay. No questions. Second. All in favor?
Aye.
Okay. We have public comment. Is there anybody in the audience that would like to speak under public comment? Okay. Chairman and board members, comments. We have a lot going on the next couple days in Lower Paxton Township. On July the 3rd, we'll be partnering with the Linglestown Fire Company for the fireworks that will be held out at Coons Park. That'll be 5:30 to 9:30. There'll be 7 food trucks there up by Coons Pool. I'm thinking probably approximately 9 o'clock is when the fireworks show will begin. On July the 6th, which is Saturday from 10 to 2 at Heroes Grove, which is beside the Friendship YMCA, we will be having a Independence Day celebration honoring our military, the veterans. The program starts at 10, 10 to 10:30 there'll be a program. After that, there will be food trucks, there will be games, there should be a little train for the children. We'll have our historical commission there, historical commission from Pembroke. So if you don't have anything to do on Saturday, please come out and join us at Heroes Grove. Board members, do you have any comments? Did I miss anything?
I'll be at Heroes Grove.
Okay, you will be there. Yeah, the Boy Scouts and the Girl Scouts will be there also, and they'll be standing with the different branches of the military. The board did meet an executive session before the meeting started this evening. We were given information by Tim Nolte, who is our Public Works Director, and we will be meeting afterwards in executive session. Manager's report.
Madam Chair, I have no official report this evening.
Okay.
No excellent report.
Thank you, sir.
Okay, no old business, new business. We have administration of a loyalty oath for John Brian McDonald, Lower Paxton Fire Police. Mr. McDonald. Welcome. Great. What I'm gonna do is I'm going to read a little bit at a time, and if you could just repeat after me, I would appreciate it. I, John Brian McDonald.
I, John Brian McDonald.
Do solemnly swear. Or affirm. That I will support, obey, and defend. The Constitution of the United States. And the Constitution of the Commonwealth of Pennsylvania. And that I will discharge the duties. Of fire police officer. For the Township of Lower Paxton. With fidelity. Great, congratulations.
Congratulations.
One minute, would you like to tell us a little bit about yourself?
I lived here since 1982.
Good, and we're looking forward to you for working for us.
Welcome.
Welcome.
Yeah, thank you.
John, I hope you read that. We've been known to trick people in the past.
Next on the agenda, we have the administration of loyalty oath to Bradley Skumsky. Sumsky, I got that right. Okay. I'll repeat a little bit at a time, and then you can repeat after me. I,
Bradley Skumsky.
Okay. Being duly appointed.
Being duly appointed.
As a police officer of the township.
As a police officer of the township.
Of Lower Paxton.
Of Lower Paxton.
In Dauphin County.
In Dauphin County.
Pennsylvania.
Pennsylvania.
Do solemnly swear.
Do solemnly swear.
Or affirm.
Or affirm.
That I will support, obey, and defend.
That I will support, obey, and defend.
The Constitution of the United States of America.
The Constitution of the United States of America.
The Constitution and laws of the Commonwealth of Pennsylvania.
The Constitution and laws of the Commonwealth of Pennsylvania.
And the ordinances of the ordinances of the Township of Lower Paxton.
And the ordinances of the Township of Lower Paxton.
I will uphold, obey, and enforce.
I will uphold, obey, and enforce.
The law without consideration to.
The law without consideration to.
A person's race, color.
A person's race, Color.
Sex, religious creed.
Sex, religious creed.
Sexual orientation.
Sexual orientation.
Age, national origin.
Age, national origin.
Handicap or disability.
Handicap or disability.
And I will discharge my duties.
And I will discharge my duties.
As a police officer.
As a police officer.
With honor and fidelity.
With honor and fidelity.
Okay. Welcome. Can you tell us a little bit about yourself?
My name is Brad Sumsky. I brought my family here with me. We've got three kids. Josie's in the back. She's 7 months old now. Adeline is 9. Jace is 5. So I'm blessed to be here and looking forward to getting to work.
Great. Well, we're glad to have you.
Thank you very much.
Okay, great.
Thank you.
Just a little more on Mr. Sumsky. Bradley Sumsky is 31 years of age and a resident of Lower Paxton Township. He attended and graduated from Central Dolphin High School in 2011. After graduation, he attended Lock Haven University. Brad spent the last year employed with the Dolphin County Sheriff's Office. He will join HAC's 125th Police Academy class beginning on July 8th and is expected to graduate in December of this year. Brad is joined here this evening by his fiance Rachel, two children, Jace, Josie, and their stepdaughter, Adeline, and future father-in-law and mother-in-law, Robert and Tracy McKean.
Any more pictures?
Okay.
live on Hopley, and then I live on Hudson.
And I'm on Lopax, Heather Drive and Lopax.
Yeah.
Been there for a long time.
Small world.
It is. So many others.
Thank you very much.
Good night.
Okay, next on the agenda, we have the improvement guarantees. We have Blue Ridge Lot 3 Retail, 6210 Cider Press Road Extension, and the Estates of Union Deposit Road. Do I have any questions from the board on the improvement guarantees? Okay. Do I have a motion to accept the improvement guarantees?
So moved.
Second?
Second.
All in favor?
Aye.
Okay. Payment of bills. Township check register, the authority, and the authority check register.
I make a motion that the township pays the listed bills.
Okay. Do I have a second, please?
Second.
All in favor?
Aye.
Aye.
Okay. Announcements. We will be here next week on July the 9th in this room at 7 o'clock, and that will be a workshop meeting. With that, I'd like to adjourn the meeting of the Lower Paxton Township Board of Supervisors. Do I have a motion?
So moved.
Second.
Second.
All in favor?
Aye.
Aye.
Okay.